News, two shootings overnight. The first near Empire Nightclub, where a fight ended in gunfire. Milwaukee police say they arrived at the scene by Tuetonia and Atkinson around midnight. Someone shot a 36-year-old man, but he is expected to survive. It's not clear at this hour if police have made any arrests at this time.